That's from wrong, Donna. Here, let me show you. Supposed to hold your spoon like this. You're a big girl now. So, let me show you one more time. Then I want you to do it for me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, here you go. Okay, now your turn, shall we? This way. See, put it between your fingers. Scoop it up. Here you go. Just like that, baby. Your turn. Almost right. Try it. There you go. There you go. That's not bad. That's much better, baby. Martha, what are you trying to do? Scare Ida?
It's okay, Daddy. I'm not scared anymore.
For Christ's sake, she's an adult. Why do you have to pamper her?
She's still my baby.
Forget it. I want to talk to her.
Daddy starts his new job today.
What will you be doing?
I will be bringing justice to society, honey.
Well, that sounds important.
Yes, it can be quite shocking for some people. Believe me now. Come give me a kiss goodbye.
Should have never married the housekeeper.
Oh, goodbye, Ida. Oh, boy. Goodbye, Ida.
Goodbye.
You're doing it wrong!
No!
I'm sick and tired of you! This is the end of you! You're always coming between my husband and I, you little brat! You puling infant! You eat cereal like a child! You're so disgusting! I'm gonna chop you into bits! Like Billy Gordon! Chop, 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 chop! And you'll be horrifying pieces all over the floor! Take this and this and this and this and this! And then I'll be on the
Burden your soul before God.
Yeah, sure.
You may begin.
He always treated me like an outsider. He never treated me like a husband should. He never let me interfere with Ida, his precious baby. I couldn't stand her anymore. I'm not sorry about what I did, and I never will be.
Time to go.
She must be revived first.
Revive her then. And do it quickly.
Please undo these. Please, get me out of here. Warden, did the governor call yet?
Do not expect a pardon.
But you know he doesn't want this execution.
Governor. Yes, sir. I understand your situation. I will immediately. We'll keep it out of the press. Yes, sir. Goodbye. I'm sorry, but we must proceed.
Be my pleasure, Warden.
God, Bill, it's you. I should have killed you, too. I knew you didn't love me.
Roswick. Throw the switch.
Executioner, you'll have to administer another jolt. That one was not sufficient.
Throw the switch.